I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test.
And we are back with Sarah's Pokemon. She lives on an open a Cinnamon box.
Cinnamon, Burning Shadows, pre-release box. We have an extra one of these laying around for some reason. We didn't even realize it was up on the shelf for a long time. It was with all our other pre-release ones that we already opened, and there it is. So we're going to open it.
Oh, yeah.
Slide. You don't remember, that's how long it's been, huh?
Yep.
No. Yeah. Yep, there you go. Boom.
Here.
All right, what do we get? There's the shadows. Paper.
I'm opening this right now. Yeah.
There's the 4 Burning Shadows packs.
I'll keep that one.
Alright, let me see this. Wait. They should be all energy, right?
No.
Oh no, wait, whoa. Oh no, you just hit the thing. Uh-oh.
But Dad, you said I can...
You can do it, just let me reset everything back up since you ran into it. All right, let me zoom in here. Hold that. Put it right here. In the middle. I'll zoom in. All right, Zygarde. Awesome.
Heart.
Valbloom.
Gloom.
Oddish. Lily. Professor.
Cuckoo.
Nest ball. Timer ball.
Stuffle.
Rattata.
Noctowl,
probably. Hoodoo. Lily. Another professor. Nest ball. Some other thing. Weakness policy. All right.
This is a cool card, guys.
Yeah, Zygarde. Sun and Moon.
Go, guys. Right. Open these packs. Starting off with a Burning Shadows. Sun and Moon Burning Shadows.
They're all Burning Shadows. It's pre-release.
Here. Oh, let's just show this one. I don't want any bad ones in my way. Hear that? Super Shade.
Let us know what you get down below, please.
I guess Water, Fighting Energy, Semi Sage, Noctowl, The Skull, Foot, Venipod, Venipede, Sandile,
Marlowe,
Kagawar, Stuffle, and a Lucario rare.
Rare and a not holographic.
Look at that guy. Yeah. Look at that shine. With a rare.
Lucario rare.
Oh, Dad, where do I put these cards?
Anywhere up here in this corner is fine. Where your face will be. Okay. Nobody wants to listen to you making weird noises. Alright. Okay, stop with weird noises again.
Alright.
Kifly. Rhyolin. Rhyhorn.
Poutang. And a non-holographic Mudsdale.
So far, no good.
It's Mudsdale. Come on, third pack magic. Your dad One, two. Dark Energy. Mohoho. Smirsier. Crab Grower. Dad, can you see any shines?
Maybe. No.
Tingle. Restore. Is that a wreck? Nope. Wait.
Simisage and a Tapu Fini.
Glad it's not a cut, horrible cut card again.
Yeah, if you haven't seen that video, you should go back and
watch that video. Yeah, those cards are so weird.
We had some pretty bad cuts.
Over there. Last one. Let's do this, Lap Track Magic.
Wow.
Double side. Oh my gosh. One, two, three, four. Ooh, I see a shiny card. Charmander, Metapod back. Oh! Rewind. Boop. Rewind.
Esper, come on, get your
weird in it.
Electrovire, so not very good. Glad we left that sitting up there for so long. Not much in there, was there?
Yep.
Alright.
So. Oh yeah, Dad, do that.
What? Zoom in? No more than that. Oh my goodness gracious. We got so much stuff going on. Okay. What are we doing?
There.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, thank you.
No, thank you. Here, I'll take them. There's the Tapu Fini.
Tapu Fini.
And Lucario Reversal Rare. Not very good pre-release box, but that's okay. We got a Tapu Fini. It's always good. All right, so those Pokemon, what do we say?
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and please like our video. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.